Now let's carry out this. Okay, we were halfway through the campaign the last time around, so we were, yes, the Nebuchadnezzar period. Okay, ancient culture in southern Mesopotamia, local successor to the previous Uruk period. Sorry for that early on, guys. Thank you for your patience. Okay, what's this? Population, okay, never mind. The Nebuchadnezzar period was a culture in southern Mesopotamia that lasted between 3100 and 2900 BC. The main trait of this culture was its pottery. Pottery products from this period are colourful and often utilise several colours at once. Elements are either geometrical or figurative, depicting trees and animals such as birds, fish, goats, snakes, and even scorpions. This period saw significant development of the cuneiform script. Although the oldest discovered tablets date to the preceding Uruk period, it was during the Nebuchadnezzar period that we see significant changes, where the script transforms from pictograms to a simpler and more abstract design. This was also when the script received its typical cuneiform appearance. We are not sure which language the tablets were written in, but it is believed that it is ancient Sumerian. The texts are purely administrative, such as counting livestock or allocating goods, hymns or list of kings, genres which were highly popular in later periods are not present. The administrative buildings, discovered texts and seals suggest that cities in this period were highly organized and the central administration controlled all aspects of the economy, from agriculture to production. The lack of exotic goods does not suggest prominent international trade, but the prevalence of pottery in southern Mesopotamia reveals intensive contact and trade between local cities. This is confirmed, for instance, by the discovery of a seal in the city of Nebuchadnezzar containing a list of cities such as Ur, Uruk, and Larsar. Alright, there we go. But okay, everything's fine right now, right? I hope. Alright, as one of the many kings of Nebuchadnezzar, okay, a city founded over 1,000 years ago, your task... Over 1,000? That's more like... From now, it's like... What, 5? Never mind. Your task will be to continue developing the city and Sumerian culture as a whole. Ah, good. Gilgamesh, welcome back. This mission will sadly be the last one I'll accompany you on. But be sure to pay attention, as the last mechanics I can show you are very important. These cover social classes, pollution and appeal, prestige and trade. Again, you might have noticed that a new icon has appeared in the unemployment panel. No, oh, this. The townsfolk. That's because the city can now accommodate people from a higher social class. Oh. Each social class has its own type of house, and each slot requires workers from class. You can find the required class on the slot card right next to the number of workers. This one? Okay. Not only do people from higher social classes have different requirements for goods than people from lower classes, they also have greater requirements regarding the environment they live in. Hence, you need to consider two new environmental attributes. These are pollution and appeal. The current values and requirements are available in the left part of the house window. Pollution is generated by industrial buildings, while appeal is generated by decoration buildings. To get a quick overview, you can use two new layers, info layers available on the upper panel. Ernie, this one? Okay, continue. Prestige is another important mechanic. Prestige indicates how important your city is. It helps you build relations with other cities and also helps you maintain them. Prestige is determined by several factors. The number of inhabitants in your city, and the level of houses in which they live. Completed monuments, volume of trade with other cities. Okay, sure. La 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 la. And the last most important mechanic is trade. This one? Trade is important for two reasons. First, it's the only way to make the money you need to expand your city. Second, it's the only way to obtain resources that don't naturally occur in Mesopotamia. These range from common goods like wood and metal ores to the luxurious production of other large civilizations. Start trading, you first need to initiate contact with another city. Cities always require some goods in the form of a gift to initiate contact. It is also often required to achieve a certain value of prestige to demonstrate that your city has enough to offer. You can start trading immediately after you initiate contact. Simply build a port and specify which goods you want to import or export and how much. All of which can be done in the trade tab. Okay, cool. Hey, building a port. Don't forget you can rotate the building using the R key or the middle mouse button. That'll be fine. That's really everything. Our last meeting. It was nice to meet you, and I hope my advice has helped you grasp the basics of Nebuchadnezzar. Enjoy the rest of the game, and don't forget you can always get help in the help tab of the advisor. Okay, bye bye. The Epic of Gilgamesh. Nice achievement. Alright, I didn't pause. Okay, so. Don't really want to know all this for now. Goodbye. Alright, so we need population, money, prestige, and standard villas. Okay, the river is there. We have a decent amount of farmland, but probably not enough. We can probably do farms here, I feel. So let's do that if I can remember how to do it. So full market, standard market. Services, oh, Stella. Okay, so I know we need a fishing pier. Sorry, we need pumps. That is for certain. And we want to be able to connect them. There we go. So if we do this and we do, wait, livestock farm and the crop farm, do that. Okay, so first of all we kind of need roads, so irrigation canal this way. Oh, did I put the same? Jeez. Okay, wait, hang on. Crop farm. No. I need a livestock farm. There we go. Oh, crud. Okay, hang on. Remove this one, actually. And remove this one. Since this guy is built like that, this way, there we go. Therefore, we can probably destroy these, get some extra stuff that way. Oh man, okay. Oh, bad spot. Another pump. There. Cool. So this guy requires a lot more farmland. Uh-huh. 36. There. Oh, okay, I need a road now. Oh, roads come in. Now they all need to traverse. Hold on. Okay, so this guy produces that, and this one produces that. Okay, so I'll need a warehouse here no matter what. And that one takes in. Wheat and milk, I believe. And 28. Oh, 8. Yeah, okay. And then this one, what's its range? I don't know, but I need bakeries, man. Probably gonna be here, and I am actually, know what? No, that's fine. Bakeries get sent to the market. Hey, okay, there we go. And this market deals. Okay, that's fine. Oh wait, no, I need to get stuff out. So bread and this pottery. Nope, bread and milk first. Now this goes that way. A lot of space here. We'll do it this way. So we'll block this off here. Get you resorted out over here. No, not that way. Wait. Alright. And we want to do our houses right about 8 here. Simple road. It's all around. You know what? Oh, I should have done that. Okay. And do two markets, I think. Because what we can do is we can have another 8 here, sorry. So the housing, there we go. Okay. Pretty good. This one also needs extra people to run stuff like that. Okay, and this one goes from here to there. Done. This one goes from here to there. Oh, nope. This one goes from there to there. And we're done. Wait. You, same thing. Hire you and hire you. Run the exact same route. There, done. They will need water. Oh, a well would probably cover most of them. This. Okay. I think we can sort of begin. Oh. Can I go faster? Oh. Okay, take care of them. I will. Oh wait, what is the button to hold so that I have extra speed? This? This one up and running first, then we open that up. Okay. Good. Right. Okay. Don't leave, don't do that. I'll open you up. Okay, get water down. And okay, so you should go higher now, I think. Oh, we need pottery. Okay. Okay, they ran out of that and this. Okay. Oh, so you have ceramics running, that's fine. As we go along, I think we should be fine. So I'm at 13% now. Let's do this one. Wow, straight zero. But it's okay. People are coming in. That's fine. 15% now, so let's get this one sorted out. And we get this. The operate, yes. Operate. Go. Copy that. It should expand again. There we go. Standard house. And therefore, these guys can open up. That. Whoa. Okay. What's the next level? It is the max level, isn't it? Right. Pretty good. Oh wait, what? What? Okay, this is wrong. Not put in a that over there. You really, we need a clear mind. That's what we need. There we go. That should make more sense. Yes. Okay, so we've got a small batch over there. Probably we'll want another small batch, I think. We'll probably get one going over there. So let's try something a little bit more efficient that's not so... So... irrigation canal. Crop farm. Honestly, this and a livestock farm would be good enough. That and then irrigation. This can feed another batch of themselves. So wonder if we could make it with one single market. But how's one? No, okay, that's bad. Hey, Rafiki, welcome back, man. We do need two bakeries though, so bakery. Next connection to the rest of the world. Oh. Yeah, about that. Try this setup now. Okay. Slam home some ceramic wash. And a couple of clay mines. Oh! Rod. I guess here. Yes, they need water as well. Forgot about that. Ooh, doesn't cover everyone. This one, add another one. And she would go this way instead. There we go. How will they become? What needs? Resources. Okay. Moving out. Right. Oh, but no one distributing. That's the reason why. Okay. There we go. Trade and diplomacy. Filter for export. There we go. This one. Send to Uruk. Turn a gift to initiate. Give 50. Okay. A lot of that. Production. Exported. It's fine. How do I export stuff? Import. Oh my word. Okay, cool. So, we ran out of bread. Ooh. Are we running out of bread? It should not. Where's our standard right now? Yeah. Okay, there's a pot over there, so. Quest. Here they can wait for a while. They need. Wait, how do I export? Am I not getting it out in time? Okay, let's do the warehouse over here. Probably need a caravanserai. There. No, this part is wrong. I need a caravanserai from here. Move. Pottery from here. There. That's it. Okay, so should load, caravan should unload. Am I right to see that? Yes. Unload. Exporting? Are we exporting? Do we just think, do we make any money? Finances. Two, 9, or 1 though. We'll see if this drops. It doesn't drop. Actually, this should be... Wait, what? Makes sense. How do I wait? How do pods work again? I might have skipped this too much. Pods. Okay. There is a student from the vicinity. Okay. Okay, pod which is okay. Click this for export. Not taking any of my stuff. I tried this game before, it looks super interesting. This is effectively a modern Caesar, I think. Wait, this one needs to take in. There we go. Oh, 1%, that's not a good sign. Are we running out of bread? Should be loading it up right now, right? There we go. Wait. There we go. Maximum of 90. Oksai! How you doing? I should hopefully be getting more money. Right? Are there any more countries that want pottery? Damn. Oh. I'm gonna play Nebuchadnezzar. Oh, you're also playing Nebuchadnezzar. Nice. Alright, prestige is low, so I guess we need to export more stuff. We've got an overwhelming amount, though. This one needs to be cut down, I think, so we can probably dump this. A bit extreme. We could actually drop production here and get these two out. I think that's a bit better. Hardest game I've ever played, really? Have you ever played Caesar? Just wondering. Like, a fail? Because effectively this is like a modern version of it. Am I exporting enough? Production went down, actually. Probably need one more over here. One more clay mine. There. That should be a bit better. Hardest. Game is easy. Oh, no places that we're trying to feel. It's basically the same thing, actually. Basically. Okay. How much is it selling a year? That's my question. Am I selling more than 50 a year? More than 90 a year? Interesting. Don't leave. Okay, I am making money out of this, so that's a good thing. Hmm. do with one more, actually. Storage as well. Interesting. These guys are pretty much maxed out. Yeah. I wonder if I could squeeze in a few more people here. Because they fall on the same line. I think we can. Alright, so we want standard villas as well. And we're probably gonna plonk them down somewhere around here or there, something like that. Alright, how do I get villas sorted out? So 2, 4. Okay. They need dates and fish. Okay, so this one is tougher. And I'll need fish. Fish? Fish. Fishing pier. So, crop farm right about here. Which will need me to have an irrigation pump. And a canal. There we go. Nope. More pumps. Okay, so you need to build dates. How much? 1? There. And all these can be dumped into a warehouse right about there. Dates and fish, I think. Any fish in here? Oh, no fish. No dates. Stupid fish in there right now. Next spot. Get the fish out of there. We need a caravan to ride here. So these guys need stuff. They need stupid, I suppose. and see with them. They will need a market, I know, but they will need a much standard one. And this one gets polished. Standard market right over there. We also need a well. I will see how that goes. We need caravanserai. So this guy brings fish. That's sorted out. So this guy can be done. Okay, so take fish from here. Fish from here. And put it. Oh, it's a little warehouse. None of that except for fish and. This guy who picks up fish from here and we send it over there. And then we've got. You know what? Shepherds. It's better. Okay, and then we have a date guy. Pick up up here and send them there. Done! Wait. Export. There we go. This guy has no roads! Hire, not you. Can I hire another guy? Just to move things out. There we go. Hey, you! Oh. Standard market? No. Never mind. Dates and fish. And you basically move. Not enough people? Oh no! this is, I think, an utter waste of space, though. I'm good. Don't know why we have so much milk over here, but... Is there not just too many milk at all? Not weird. That's pretty bad. Restart. Wow, okay, I think I, like, this is the problem with this sort of game. It's like, once you mess it up, it's like, very hard to fix it. You might as well just redo everything. That's not good, though, that's not good. Okay. Try this again. So we dink some pumps in here. Okay. And then basically I've got two different types, which is my crop farm and my livestock farm. Go. This one I prefer putting it here. Oh. There. So you require the they need votes. I hate this part. Okay, just nice. Hi. Gotta go over there. Warehouse over here. And then we kinda need a market. Okay. There you go. Speed it up. Oh wait, I need a beaker. Ah, jeez. Okay. You need a beaker. Hermes. Let's see if Okay, we've got people coming in. Okay, do that first. Does that work? I think it works. Hey, Rafiki! Hydrate! I surely will. Thank you, man. Did completely forget about that. Okay, we've got more people now. So let's tack in ceramics, I think. Thanks, Rafiki. Always appreciate it. Let's tack on one over here. We will drop a few ceramic workshops here, I think. And then we'll drop one ceramics lady here. Let's see if that helps. Oh, we need water as well, yes. Don't leave. Water, no. That house, but do they have enough? How is my production thing coming along? Consumption. This clay. I think it's running along fine. Looks to me it's fine. There isn't enough, probably need another market over here. Can pull red pottery. The exact same pathway. that looks a lot healthier, you know.
How's the production? Production looks okay.
Am I getting enough?
I'm fine.
Should move this guy over here. Yeah, let's try this. Let's move this guy over here. So we will and then you should expand. Production should be better. Which would mean I'm gonna need okay. Need more pottery. Okay, that works. I just need that one spot. Okay, production. It's perfect. Okay. Let's get one more guy in here. Alrighty. Milk seems to be increasing in amount of number. Do we have an overproduction of milk? Right. Actually looks pretty solid right now though. Okay. There seems to be space for me to what's going on here? Okay. So I'm gonna go out on a limb and say that I can probably put a pot over here as long as I have a teeth and nice together. And I am gonna drop another warehouse over here. And I probably will need a caravan to arrive. Where's my trading map? There we go. Ah. Really? Can't export milk. Never mind. Wait. Thought I. Oh! Did not increase production. Ooh, what bad. Can I take in some? Okay. Change. Is that bread? Should be bread. Thank you. Excess pottery as well. These guys like really that fast? Where did I play by then? He smokes. One guy in here. Can I take only pottery? This one should not take anymore. Hey, good old Gava, how you doing, man? Good to see you again. Only got 46. Seven, 48, 49, 50. Okay. So I've got food production going up. A zoo as well. My food is at 31. Wait, why is this collecting? No. Oh jeez, no wonder. Okay, so bird. Unexplored bird. Oh, I'll take this guy out. Good. I'm doing pretty good as well. Thank you for asking. Wait, I need a warehouse here actually. Let's drop a warehouse here. Because there is also gonna be a market right there. And we're gonna do houses. We're gonna do houses, man. Houses, houses, houses. This one needs to be... This is bread. Thin bread. Taken pottery. Taken milk. This one takes in just that. Pottery. Caravanserize, man. Caravanserize. Okay. Die. Here to there. Turn everything out. Everything out. Everything. Let's empty that of bread first. Do not put any more bread here. This one, this buddy, this can build. Okay, so this guy needs to export stuff. So I, this guy to this guy. Oh, I killed that. This guy, this guy. And you want to export? You want to take it? Cool. So you maximum, man. Export all the pottery you can export. In the meantime, we need a guy that delivers bread. Yeah. Export milk. You, let's go ahead and deliver some of that bread around the area. Some milk coming in. Wait, what's being stored? Oh, clay is being stored here. Shoot. Okay. So too much clay production, huh? Go. kind of need to get it to clear. Let's cease production here for now. Alright, come on. Push to clear out. There you go, there you go. Let's stop that as well. Disappearing. Maybe we can start these up again. I think. I actually should reject clay, shouldn't I? It makes more sense to reject clay. So much more sense. Red and red. How is milk production? Should put boats here as well. Get another guy, man. No, get another guy. There we go. This is okay. Oh, it's not okay. Get these stuffs up. Okay. Too bad though. All right, you know what, let's save this first. Number one. Hey. All right, because I think we're gonna